No way. That was so dope. What's good, guys? It's Riley. Welcome back to a new video. I hope you enjoyed that intro there. And as you guys can tell from the title of this video, this is going to be focusing on the new game mode that just dropped in Cold War. It's called Die Hardpoint. It's pretty much cranked from previous CODs. It's super fun, super fast paced. If you guys don't know what cranked is, basically when you get a kill, you have 30 seconds to get another kill or you just die. So it's super fast paced. It's super fun. And I ended up getting a ton of cool highlights as well as a tactical nuke. Yeah, with this game mode, if you guys didn't know, they added an actual tactical nuke that you can call in and you kill everybody in the lobby, including yourself. So it's super cool that I got this tactical nuke gameplay for you guys. Man, that's what's going to be after this commentary. And before I jump into that, I want to go over the class I was using. So you guys are going to see I was using the double Swiss class in this gameplay. The double Swiss in this game mode is absolutely crazy, guys, because the fire rate on the Swiss is so quick that once you get the ADS boost from getting a couple kills, it's pretty much a machine, guys. Like, it's so crazy how fast you can ADS and shoot. It's just an awesome combination when playing this. So I ended up dropping a crazy gameplay with this class. So yeah, real quick before we get into the gameplay, I'm going to share the class with you guys. So for the stock, I'm rocking the Raider stock handle. We got Serpent Wrap, 8-round magazine, Tiger Team Spotlight, and 24.9-inch Tiger Team Barrel. And for the second Swiss, you cannot have the same 5 attachments, so the only one I changed up was instead of Raider stock, I'm running no stock. But all of the other attachments are exactly identical. And I'm running Stim Shot, Semtex, Assault Pack, Flak Jacket, Tac Mask, and Gung Ho. And yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. I just wanted to share the class with you guys. I hope you enjoy the gameplay. If you are new, feel free to subscribe, man. We're on the road to 1K subs. We're at like 830 right now, which is crazy. So thank you guys for all the support. Yeah, make sure you guys follow me on Twitch as well, and I'll see you in my next upload. Enjoy the gameplay. Let's go. I got another attack nuke. Let's go, boys. Bro, imagine hitting a nuke shot. I might go for that, bro.
I'm the top of this bitch.